During World War II, the United States donated their excess bacon fat to the army to be used for explosives.